Let's just say filming the lighthouse got off to a less than auspicious start. So after being brought down by a single blade of grass, we reset the drone, put it back in the air, point ourselves toward our target, and try to build up the confidence to go across that huge amount of water. So flying over water, sketchy winds at altitude, and a distance I am not comfortable flying my Phantom 3 at, led me to believe the lighthouse was not the best choice to fly on this trip, and needed to find something a bit more my speed. Ken,
sure.
It would kill me if I came up here and videotaped this boat and didn't give him a picture of the wheelhouse. Because Ken loves his gadgets.
Well, this is.
You want me to count the life jackets?
Yes, please. This is a steer with a rudder, and then those two engines over the two wheels. There's no other propulsion in this boat other than the two wheels. A lot of the boats, you know, there's only three in the nation like that too, by the way, inland waters. A lot of boats that have some sort of propulsion, have some sort of a propeller or some sort of wave runner propulsion type thing. I'm trying to think what the name of that is.
The little ducted engines.
Yeah, they push it from side to side or whatever.
And I got your range or your sounding board for your depth gauge. And over here's for the angry birds, you know, while you're...
That's all the cameras all over the boat.
See, you take all the fun out. And of course, the...
There's eight cameras on
the boat. The lights that you simply have to have. Well, thank you very much for letting us come and...
Well, you're not supposed to look at the air conditioner. That's ugly.
No, I'm not looking at the air conditioner.
You're doing the compass.
Doing the compass.
Yeah, that's a cool compass.
Yeah, the camera's going to do it justice then.
No, it's not.
Well, we'll see.